while Seema solved 4/5 of it, who solved lesser? Yes. So actually we need just to compare them. And when we want to compare, we know we have to make the denominator same. So we convert unlike into like. Then we can compare. Next one is asking about the total weight of fruits. A boy, he purchased two different fruits in two different quantities. हम यहाँ पे ना मतलब सिचुएशन आप देखेंगे फ्रैक्शंस को डेली लाइफ में कहाँ इनपुट करना, ठीक है? जैसे इन्होंने जो पहला सेकंड एग्जांपल लिया, ये मतलब व्हाट द स्टूडेंट आप लोग क्या करते हैं, एक्सरसाइज सॉल्व करते हैं, है ना? किसी भी सब्जेक्ट का है तो आप कुछ कंटेंट अगर सॉल्व कर रहे हैं तो उसका कुछ पार्ट जैसे 2/7 हो गया या 4/5 हो गया. सो यहाँ पर उसकी बात हुई कि दे सॉ फ्रैक्शंस इन द वर्क, ओके, देन इन द परचेसिंग. नाउ एग्जाम्पल 4 इज अबाउट टाइम, लाइक फॉर हाउ मेनी आवर वी आर स्टडी, 5 2/3, 2 4/5. How much time does she devote for other subjects? So time for science and math and total study time. Did the subtraction and all that. Okay, so question number 1 to 5, I think. Many of you have a big magic square here. It is a rectangular sheet and its perimeter is asked. Now, perimeter ki baat kar rahe hain, theek hai? Main just give you one minute. टीच मीट मीन्स ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू स्पीक. ओके, टीच मीट का मतलब क्या है? जब हम टीम पे करना चाह रहे हैं, मैं बिल्कुल भी आई डोंट वांट टू स्पीक एट ऑल, आई जस्ट वांट टू लिसन टू ऑल ऑफ यू, बट इन अ सीक्वेंस वाइज, है ना? तो उसके लिए वही हमने जो ग्रुप वाइज आपको डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया था, तो अभी हम सब चल रहे हैं पहले ऊपर वाली. जतिन इज प्रेजेंट हियर, जतिन, समीर.
yes.
समीर, I think other student not got me to keep your videos on.
Okay, sir.
Fine. Samir.
Yes, sir.
Can you just tell me how I may find the perimeter of this triangle and rectangle both? For question number 5, there is a triangle as you can see, ABC. So for finding the perimeter of triangle, which sides you will add, Samir?
Triangle into side is equal.
How many sides are there in triangle? Tell me.
Three.
Which side?
Five.
Tell me
what? Yes.
AB plus
BC plus
CA. CA.
Plus BA.
Fine. So only Samir is speaking. Okay. Others, just be quiet and listen. So these three sides we may add and we will get the perimeter of triangle. So it's a simple one here. The next figure, which is just below it, is a, okay, here E is there. So B, E, B.
Sir, here. Video is not clear.
Yes, B, E, and EA. Now, for the rectangle, after Samir, who is present from Upper Y, Shivani, Darshan, Srushti Dhurandhar.
Sir, Darshan is not in our
book. Who is in NCRT? Which book you are talking, Samir? We are going through NCRT.
Okay, sir.
Samir and all of you, I keep knowing this year we have changed your book. We are not following R.S. Agarwal. We are going through NCERT. Yeah, sabhi ko akshay se pata hoga, I think. Yesterday I have shared NCERT PDF of chapter 2. Okay.
Sir, I don't have NCERT book.
Okay. Tanmay Pandre, unmute yourself, Tanmay. Tanmay, keep your video on. Okay, fine. So Tanmay, just tell me how I may find the perimeter of rectangle here. Perimeter of rectangle BECD. Tanmay, what are the four sides of rectangle? रेक्टेंगल की फोर साइड्स दिख रही हैं आपको. तन्मय,
सर, आई डोंट हैव एनसीईआरटी बुक.
So NCERT PDF I shared yesterday, all of you, okay, मैं आप सभी से request कर रहा हूँ, please take that PDF. मैंने कल PDF भेजा है सभी को, है ना, WhatsApp group में आपको मैंने PDF भेज दिया है chapter 2 का. वहीं से हम exercise 2.1 अभी कर रहे हैं, ठीक है. तो आप सभी अपनी notebook में उसी PDF से exercise लिखेंगे, exercise 2.1. This is question number 5.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. तो तब मैं perimeter of rectangle बता दूँ जल्दी. अच्छा, आप सब वीडियो ऑन नहीं करेंगे तो मैं अपना वीडियो ऑफ कर दूँ फिर. What to do? Keep your videos on, all of you.
Okay, sir.
चलो तब मैं बताओ जल्दी. Nandini, Shreya, Shivani, unmute yourself, Shivani. Shivani, people are taking time, huh? Nandini. Perimeter of rectangle. Okay, you raise your hand. I can see you all. So the one who raise hand, I may allow him or her to speak. Raise your hands in the video. Those who keep their video on.
Sir, can I tell?
No, no, don't speak like that. See, don't unmute yourself until I ask you to unmute. Okay? Please, this is the rule. Keep yourself muted. जब मैं आपको permit करता हूँ, तभी आप unmute करिए. Fine. Okay, Jayant Bala.
Yes, sir.
Then perimeter of rectangle.
Perimeter of rectangle. 2 into L plus B.
Ah, so what I should do here? What is L and what is B in B, C, D?
L is 2, 3 by 4.
Okay.
And the breadth is 7 by 6. Okay,
sir. 4 to the 8, 11 by 4 plus 7 by 6. Fine. Iram, unmute yourself. Iram.
Yes, sir.
Iram, tell me, did you get the 11 by 6?
Sir, me or Iram?
I said Iram.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Ah, sir, 11 by 4 or 7 by 6, which is greater? 11 upon 4.
11 by, 11 by 4.
By how you can say that, Iram? Eleven by four or seven by six, Iram, how we compare? Okay, Jatin.
Yes, sir.
11 by 4 and 7 by 6, which is greater?
11 by 4.
How?
Multiply by both. Both of their 11 by 4, 11 by 6.
किस किस को multiply कर रहा है?
11 into 6, 7 into 4.
Very good. So as we can see that 66 is greater here. After cross multiply, so 11 by 4 is greater, and the longer one is length. So what you will do, 2 times of 11 by 4 plus 7 by 6. This is the question number. Okay, wait a minute, wait a minute.
Sir, we can compare with another way also.
How other way, please speak.
Sir, first we have to take LCM of two numbers, 4 and 6. Then we have to multiply the LCM.
Okay.
12 is LCM. So 3.
Fine. So there are two ways to compare. In this way also, the first one is greater. JL converted unlike into like. ये हम करते हैं जब जैसे अब यहाँ हमको addition करना है. तो हमें करना ही पड़ेगा. यस, सो 2 टाइम्स ऑफ 33 बाय 12 प्लस 14 बाय 12. बाय 2 वी मे कैंसिल 12 हियर बिकॉज 2 इज द न्यूमरेटर एंड 12 इज द Sorry, 2 is the numerator, yes, and 12 is the denominator. 47 by 6. 47 by 6. Rituja Somnath will tell the mixed form. Rituja. Tuja can't hear me. चलिए अब तो ये पक्का है कि आज का अटेंडेंस सुनने को मिलेगा जिनका भी वीडियो ऑन आई थिंक इरम जतिन एंड जयंत ईरा सॉरी थ्री फोर स्टूडेंट्स आर देयर दोज विल गेट टुडेज अटेंडेंस बाकी सबको हम एब्सेंट ही कर देंगे आज प्रणय नरोते नारायण पांडे ये सब एब्सेंट ही में आएंगे आज टीच मिनट में आप सभी को अपना यस यस से गरिमा सेवन फाइव बाय सिक्स मीटर 7 5 by 6 सेंटीमीटर इज द पेरीमीटर 7 5 by 6
सो राइट इन द आंसर
या आई हैव रिटन हियर ऑन द बोर्ड नाउ आई थिंक 7 5 by 6 पेरीमीटर ऑफ
Sir, which problem?
This is question number 5, Srivats. Exercise 2.1. Exercise 2.1, question number 5, where we have to find the perimeter of a triangle and a rectangle. Fine. So here we have found the perimeter of rectangle. Yahan abhi humne पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टेंगल फाइंड किया व्हिच केम 7 5 by 6
हाउ टू डू
मैजिक स्क्वायर यू डिड
नो सर हाउ टू डू
जस्ट पुट इट इन चैट बॉक्स
सर कैन आई टेल
What? Who is there? Santosh?
Yes, sir.
What do you want to say?
Sir, that magic square I have done.
Magic square you have done? Sir, just one minute, huh?
Yes. Okay, sir.
Let this question complete. So, here is your perimeter of rectangle and perimeter of triangle. Perimeter of triangle, okay. Who is telling me the perimeter?
Sir, can
of?
I tell?
Just keep yourself muted and raise your hands. I can see you, I will allow you. This is the fifth question. Jahan par dekhiye values kya kya hai perimeter ke liye 5 by 2. प्लस 2 3 by 4 प्लस 3 3 by 5 ओके नाउ रेज योर हैंड क्वाइटली दोस हैव डन
How you take the perimeter of rectangle?
How I found the perimeter of rectangle? We have taken that B as one of the side. B जो है ना ये यहाँ पर वैसे आई थिंक पेरीमीटर में क्या है कि ये साइड आपको काउंट नहीं करना चाहिए ओके क्योंकि ये तो ट्रायंगल से लिफ्ट हो गई अगर ये ज्वाइंट फिगर है तब ये साइड आई थिंक इट विल कम ओनली इन ट्रायंगल यस दैट यू वांट टू से ओवर हियर
यस
बट आई थिंक दे आर आस्किंग सेपरेटली तो अगर सेपरेटली हमसे पूछा है सो वी मे फाइंड सेपरेटली हमने उसको लेंथ के कंसीडर किया है फॉर रेक्टेंगल
सर दैट्स बी बी इन लाइन
यस
That 2 3/4 centimeter the length is so that line only it is used for rectangle and triangle both.
Yes.
Okay.
So Janvi got the answer. I think Janvi tell the answer. Ira also got so. Yes, Janvi. No, you are not audible. Speak a little bit loud. Five by.
So, what about first Roman?
What about? What she was?
First Roman, sir.
First? What? Ira, tell the answer, Ira.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
Huh? The answer is?
Sir, the... 2 3/4 improper is 17/5.
11/4.
Yes, sir. Sorry, here I have done the order wrong. And 18/5. Yes, sir. Then we will make the LCM same down denominators LCM. And the LCM is 20.
Okay. So this will be 10, this will be 5, and 18 will be 4.
Yes, sir.
P plus
55 plus 72.
Now what is the total here?
177.
177 by 20. What is the lowest form?
Lowest form. Wait, sir.
117 by 20. Mixed form.
Mixed form, sir.
Huh?
1 minute, sir.
117 by 20. 25 times 100.
America.
Yeah, whose perimeter is greater, triangle or rectangle?
Sir, can I tell?
See, we told that you may raise your hand. Okay, आप सभी अगर इसे कहना है करेंगे तो I think Ira, here some mistake is there. The 50 and 50, 100 ho jayega.
Sir, I told 177.
177, okay, fine.
Yes, sir.
177 by 20. So, 177 by 20. I may just write it directly now that the perimeter of triangle is. Yes, Santosh, you complete it now.
Yes, sir. So, sir, we should see that who is greater. So, sir, I have used that A by B, C by D formula. So, it will be A into D, B into C. So, the answer is 177 into 3 and 20 into 47. So, sir, triangle is greater than rectangle.
Okay, so here the perimeter of triangle is greater, as you can see in the next form. We are getting whole number is 8. Or rectangle mein hume kya mil raha hai? Whole number 7. So, I think it's obviously clear here. चलिए सिक्स्थ क्वेश्चन रेज योर हैंड हु कैन स्पीक रूपाली अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ रूपाली ये देखिए जिनका भी अगर मैं नाम ले रहा हूं एंड दे आर नॉट आंसरिंग मींस दे आर आल्सो नॉट प्रेजेंट ओके तो उन सब का भी एब्सेंटी लगेगा इफ आई एम टेकिंग नेम एंड यू आर नॉट रिस्पॉन्डिंग इट मींस You skip the video on and you are not there. Janish. Janish.
Yes, sir.
Tell me the equivalent fraction of 4 by 7 from these 4. Which is the equivalent fraction of 4 by 7?
Four by 14.
4 by 14. How? What you did in 4 by 7? Equivalent निकालना क्या है? कुछ multiply करना पड़ेगा. अच्छा चलो 2 मल्टीप्लाई करते हैं क्या मिलेगा ध्यान से बताओ 4 इनटू 2
8 बाय 14
8 बाय 14 ओके सो 8 बाय 14 इज द इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन ऑफ 4 बाय 7 ठीक है
यस सर
गुड ये आज का होमवर्क का क्वेश्चन था फ्रॉम होमवर्क ऐप And Ira was asking, I think, the fifth one. And fourth one, I am asking you all now. What should be added to what should be added to 7 4 by 15? To get 8 4 by 5. Okay.
Sir, may I tell one thing?
Yes, Gavya.
Sir, 8 4 by 5. There not there should be 15, not 5, because in the options it is written 4 by 5, 4 by 15, 4 by 15, and that means options. So it should be
15. LCM लेके कर देंगे. I think after taking LCM, 5 will become 15.
Okay.
है ना? Okay. Adamya Divedi, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
Read the question, tell me how we can solve it. what should be added to a number, get another number. क्या ऐड करेंगे आप 7 4 by 15 में? एक्स लेते चलिए तो ये मिल जाएगा, क्या करें फिर? 15 7 5. Ramya, what is the next step? Mrunal, yes Mrunal, what is the next step here? Oh yeah, speak fast.
Now we will 104 by 5 109 by 15 minus 44 by 5.
No, dear students, it is a linear equation. यहाँ पर आपको ये जो second number find करना है, आपको पता है total में से आप first number को subtract कर देंगे. Okay.
Second item.
So we will.
Fine. So now you just do this subtraction and you will get the answer. Okay, multiplied by 3 and 2. Thank you everyone for joining. Be there tomorrow also. Keep your videos on. Thank you everyone and try to do the NCERT Access 2.1. Okay.
Sir, tomorrow also on TV.
Ha, tomorrow also on TV. Good. Thank you.
Are you doing send the thing?
Hello, hello, hello. Sir, is there?